Madonna called out 50 Cent for what she called a bullshit apology in a video recently shared to Instagram. "Your apology is fake, it's bull's tea, and it's not valid," Madonna said in her video response about a week after 50 Cent apologized to the musician for sharing a meme about her. In late November, Madonna shared a series of images of herself wearing risque lingerie while posing on a bed. The final photo included in the post featured only the singer's behind, legs and high-heeled feet poking out from under the bed. According to 2Fab, 50 Cent commented, comparing the picture to The Wizard of Oz, which famously features a shot of the legs of a witch wearing heels poking out from under a house that fell on top of her. "I must have hurt Madonna feelings," she went and dug up, an old MTV photo from 03, the rapper later apologized. "Okay, I'm sorry, I did not intend to hurt your feelings. I don't benefit from this in any way, sick. I said what I thought when I saw the picture because of where I had seen it before. I hope you accept my apology." Madonna explained why she doesn't consider 50 Cent's apology valid in her video. "An apology is not valid if you don't know what you're apologizing for," she said. "What you should be apologizing for is your misogynistic, sexist, ageist behavior and remarks." Number 3, "You didn't hurt my feelings, because I didn't take it personally. I could never take it personally because you're not coming from an enlightened place." Number 4, "You say you're not benefiting from it. Of course you're benefiting from it, that is what social media is all about," Madonna explained before continuing to explain how attention on social media benefits celebrities. "Finally, I just want to say, I forgive you," she added. "I hope that one day, you wake up and see a different point of view. I wish you all the best."